Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu said to Hazrat Abu Zubair radiyallahu anhu, "At Nakhl we were along with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and we performed the fair prayer." Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu says, "We performed the fair prayer along with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam during the battle of Najd." And Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam during the days of the battle of Khaybar. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4137.